Hello guys, Jeremy Mitch here with another episode to Anno 2205. In the last episode I was sorting out my Intelliware and my Flex Fibers. I moved them all from this map to this map, to macro, so I can build more city here. So I'm just sorting out now my Intelliware. So if I make a new trade route from to there, that's zero.
Transfer route beginning operation.
Actually,
transfer route inefficient.
Yes, I know it is.
Missing goods.
Have I just done that for the trade route? Where are they? Are they you, so you're not? I don't know how many more I need to build. You're zero.
Renewing parameters.
I don't need to build anymore. Got plenty here. Yeah. No, I'm not building anymore. But I'll just...
Reviewing transfer route.
Are you getting it off? Getting it off of them.
Updating transfer options.
Transfer. Got it now. So, on. Off and that.
Transfer route registered.
I've still got plenty more. Cool, you. Oh, it was that bloody these ones. That's worth it. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And one on its own. 4, 5, 6. Ah, that's not one of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, what's there? 7. 7 and replicators. How many did I say these? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Next astronaut team incoming. Transfer route suffers from inadequate supply of goods.
11, 12, 13, 14 of them. But I'll listen for this sort. Complaining.
Transfer route inefficient. Cause missing goods.
Alright.
Transfer route
yes,
inefficient.
1 minute. Bloody hell. Oh no, I might have to build some more somewhere, but mehehehu, so, I got him now. There it is, 40, and I can build him on there, so I've got some room over here. Definitely gonna let it sort it all out next time when I season 2. But might not even need that one. Cause I liked my little layout.
Transfer route inefficient. Cause missing goods.
How did I do this one? The road and if I did it that way. Hey, why are you not working? Come on. Seriously?
Welcome aboard, my friend. You, my friend, have a very good eye.
I might even struggle here now because for some reason it doesn't want to work now. Split it here. No bloody road on that side. Foot. 600 to 232. So I might get away with deleting them and actually being alright. I think I was overstocked on a few things. Oh, connection not established. I thought it was going to bloody work then. Bloody typical. On a turn.
Transfer route suffers from inadequate supply of goods.
That built down. That would have been a nice layer. But our footy. Before you put it, I know there's some more food somewhere. No, no more food. See if I can sort this out now. But transfer. Give me some.
New transfer route delivers. Transfer route suffers from inadequate supply of goods. New transfer route delivers.
How are you?
Transfer route registered.
I'll have to go to
beginning operation.
Oh, no.
Reviewing transfer route. Next astronaut team incoming.
Right, so
renewing parameters.
Oh, what did they use? They use it right. Use it. The bloody hell's use it. That's part. Oh, didn't want to bloody click on that. Use wine and organic food. Ah, that's part of wine. Yeah. That's part of why I feel so low.
Transfer route suffers from inadequate supply of goods.
That's why I need to keep you all over because I've got no food.
Transfer route registered. Low project load.
Oh, no.
Updating transfer options.
I'll be getting rid of that food soon anyway. Oh, if I can, that is. So now that should bring my food back up.
Registered.
Yeah. Do they have any of them attached to it? 72 plus 72. Yeah, I cheated. Check where some of these.
Renewing parameters. Renewing parameters. Transfer route registered.
I don't think I've got that much room left on there.
Renewing parameters.
How much should they really use? 65. I need to get rid of one more.
Transfer route inefficient.
That brings me to cost. 91.
Missing goods. Renewing parameters.
What was these ones? I've forgotten. Oh, no, not the ones. These, what are these? How many have I got of them going on? Replicator. 45. Delete off there, and then I know how many I need to do. Come on.
Transfer route inefficient. Cause missing goods.
Microchips.
Transfer route suffers from inadequate supply of goods.
Beans, get rid of you. Get rid of you. Now I can build more. Not that many more, but more. They'll just squish all these down. What did I delete then? Beans. Zee bothered. 111.
Reviewing transfer route.
1440. I can just sort that out for now. But I need bloody remember because I'm bloody going to be upgrading, aren't I? So they're going to want more of these.
Renewing parameters.
I can build them on these two, anyways. Can you loan anything else? All happy for now, happy for now, happy for now, happy for now. Rejuvenates, how many rejuvenates have I got? 200 and 170. Might be able to just delete them.
Transfer route inefficient. Cause, missing goods. Transfer route suffers from inadequate supply of goods.
Let's see what damage I have done.
Space shuttle docking.
It's there.
Transfer route registered. Transfer route beginning operation.
Back. Presents. That's 24. I can get rid of it.
Transfer route inefficient.
Can build. I'll have to build some rejuvenates there because 421.
Updating transfer options.
That's really why did it say I was the law on these? Why did I build bloody delete them back, sir? It looks so fucking alike. Up there. Oh, I must have deleted them from up here. Try and cram all this, maybe just a bit here, and then I've got all this. The buildings. $416.
Updating transfer options.
I'll have to think of something for that one. This one. I have to try and see what the layout.
Investment in research possible.
Hey, come on, no one beats Nick's deals.
No, I'm not.
Transfer route registered.
My son is not on. No, Rod. Oh, so it does quite a lot.
Okay.
Oh, it is. I think it's. Oh, that's what they use. Well, I should have plenty of that over here.
Transfer route beginning operation.
What are you using those bloody preacher dishes then? I have a lot of them anyway. But I have to be careful with that one. So I've got all of this. Good. There was nothing else that was low. Find out. We shall find out, aren't we?
Space shuttle docking.
Oh, it's not going to like me now for building all these new things.
Updating transfer options.
Okay. Thinking of the bloody dailies. That's what these will be, won't they? Oh, that's a feed. Four men. Here's a mark of chips. Right. So what can I move? Eventually I'll do this, but let's just see what I can move.
Transfer route suffers from inadequate supply of goods.
There's like another full one in there.
Transfer route inefficient. Cause missing goods.
Could I squeeze up there? Maybe this.
Transfer route suffers from inadequate supply of goods.
I should actually be able to get more on it. I've got a gap there. What? Big as that. Squeezing in there, so I might be able to move you over there as well.
Thank you.
Nothing small. Oh no. I'm not gonna fit. Nah. Some eeny beady, something that's not using that much space. Tide definitely looks like one fitting.
Transfer route suffers from inadequate supply of goods.
What's not to like about this?
Transfer route inefficient. Cause, missing goods. Reviewing transfer route.
What I can do here now. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Transfer route suffers from inadequate supply of goods.
Hmm.
Space shuttle docking. Further investment in research possible.
Transfer
route inefficient. Cause, missing goods. Transfer route suffers from inadequate supply of goods. Transfer route inefficient. Cause, missing goods. Transfer route inefficient. Cause, missing goods. Transfer route suffers from inadequate supply of goods. New transfer route.
Alright, at least that's free to stuff anyway. Alright, got a squeeze in there.
Transfer route inefficient. Cause missing goods.
Try and free up. Thanks.
Transfer route inefficient. Cause missing goods. Transfer route inefficient. Cause missing goods.
I'm being you. Just to keep the ability happy.
Next, astronaut team incoming. Goods transport facing delays. Cause, transporter shortage.
Oh, that's bloody rude now.
Transfer route suffers from inadequate supply of goods. Transfer route suffers from inadequate supply of goods. Transfer route inefficient. Cause, missing goods.
Is that everything moved? Squeezing down into that little tiny gap and I've got nothing up here. Right, coolio. Right guys, I'm going to leave this episode here. If you enjoyed it, give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more. Cheers guys, see you later.